this time, I would like to introduce you to our FOJ adoptee Angelo, big brother Dominic, and mom Melissa. Angelo's mom, and like Megan was saying, when Angelo was 15 months old, we found out he had a brain tumor. Long story short, 2 8-hour brain operations, a year and a half of chemotherapy, among other things. Angelo's tumor is now in remission. Unfortunately, anything in the brain affects you for the rest of your life. So, FOJ, we're going to thank them for being in our lives and welcoming us to Arlington girls lacrosse team and the baseball team. They really make the kids feel special and welcome and love. And as you can see, Angelo is running now. He just started walking last year, and he's doing great, and we really love the Arlington community and everything that they've done for us. And FOJ, Jacqueline Murphy and our family continue to raise awareness all over the country, and they've gotten so big now that they actually adopt children with any pediatric cancer. So again, I just want to say thank you to everyone for coming out. And the girls team, and especially Megan Schmidt, Dan, David Goddard, Dan Flynn, and everyone in